The Egyptian fruit bat, instead of sending out one sound at a time, actually send out alternating clicks at each bout, right? So it'll be dot, 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 dot. We found out that the Egyptian fruit bat seems to be sending sound at different frequency toward different directions. And this was very interesting because we know that a lot of human-made sonar or radar systems do the same thing.